Good morning, Harris friends. Today is Wednesday, February 7th. A big Harris happy birthday today to Brooke in third grade.
Today for lunch, we will have Pizza Hut pizza, salad, pineapple, and ice cream sandwiches.
Wowzers.
Breakfast, we will have cereal, Pop-Tarts, and fruit.
The high temperature today in Greenfield, Indiana will be 29 degrees Fahrenheit. Oh, it will be mostly cloudy out today.
We are still learning about the Harris PAWS expectations. We've talked about how the P in PAWS stands for positive thinking and the A stands for act responsibly.
We have also learned that the W in PAWS stands for work together and the S stands for show respect.
These are the expectations for each and every one of us Harris students.
No matter what grade we are in or where we are in the school building, we need to be on our best PAWS behavior.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please say the Harris School pledge with me. To Harris School, we pledge today to be honest, fair, and true, and to do the very best we can in everything we do.
Now we'll have a moment of silence.
Make it a totally positive day at Harris Elementary. Yeah!
King News!
The top three individual winners for our shoe drive will be announced next Monday.
Can't wait to find out. Stay tuned to HTV News for all your Harris updates.